so in this video, we are going to look at how to build a very basic story in Twine. We're not going to get too much into customization with CSS or JavaScript, but let's look at how to lay out a very simple branching scenario. We will use this in our browser. And here you can see this toolbar has some options. I don't have any stories yet. We're starting fresh. But this is where you would come to publish the story, look at the story formats. We're going to use Harlow, which is the default. You can import an HTML file here if you have one already. So let's go ahead and make a new story. And I'm going to use a branching scenario I've already typed out in Word, and it is called First Time Backpacker. All right. So each page that you see in the branching scenario is one passage. So let's go ahead and look at our first one. We're going to call this the intro. All right, then whatever you would want to be on the page, you would type here. But what's unique about Twine, you don't have to know coding. However, there's some syntax you can use to format the visuals and the interactions. So let me go ahead and copy here what I want this first slide to say. What I want to do is create a link. When you add these two brackets on either side, that now creates a link to another passage. So that's how we're going to build this branching scenario. And you'll notice that the text on my first passage said next. So the link created a new passage called next. All right. Let's go ahead and look at what that looks like. Yay, and then you can go back. Awesome. So let's move on to the next one. Okay, this passage I want to have three links. And here's where you're going to start seeing some branching happening. So now you can see we've branched off. We have three, and let's just do one more. All right, so you can see these can get very complex very fast. And I'm actually gonna have one more level under here. So I think in total, yeah, I'm gonna end up with 27 final results. The point of this branching scenario is to see what country you should backpack in. So there's lots of options. So let me go ahead and speed this up and build the story. Okay, what you see here is the whole branching scenario. Let's go ahead and see if it works. We'll start at the beginning and test it. There you have your recommendation for where you should go backpacking. Seems like this is functional. From here, you could go into build, publish to file, and that gives you an HTML file, so you have lots of options once you've exported it to upload wherever you like. And that's how you build a basic story in Twine.